Our first pitcher was named Davis by Bob.